Okay, so my name is J0na. I am from Golden West College. I'm always coming out to support UCSD since we're all one big BSA family. So I write spoken word. In case you don't know, it's poetry basically.
This is recorded.
So I've written poems about every topic from except love. So a friend told me recently to write a love poem. So thank you, Kim.
Thank you very much, Kim.
So this is the first love poem I've ever written. I wrote it
ever
2 days ago for this occasion. So yeah, it's called love poem. You see, I've always wanted to write a love poem for a girl. I've always wanted to convey my feeling articulately, specifically mentioning the particular ways that I'm attracted to her. From her smile, her hair, her eyes, her shimmering vibe that glimmers effervescently in a shroud of light amongst the blobs of colors around her. I want to tell her that I'm in love with her, and that I know it. And I sure do say know it, because I don't believe you can think you're in love. For the moment your heart has doubts, it's no longer real. It's rather your mind just telling you to believe it. And as surreal as it may seem, you're gonna have a shining gleam in your eyes and see with the delusion of thinking that she's a special one you've been searching for. And with all the confusion in your heart, you will fall harder and deeper into that chaos. But I really want to write a love poem, but I think I have to fall to write a love poem. Maybe I'll find out how to divulge my feelings into this mess called love through sappy wooing and doing and romantic gestures. I won't say I'll love you forever, but rather, I'll say I love you to ever. Less than three, but more than enough. I love you to ever the chance that we split, I'll carry on loving you from a distance. With my heartbeats beating in your eardrums from a distance, signifying that we are connected through our inseparable souls and rhythm. I know I'm gonna miss you countless times, and even through absence. And even though absence makes the heart grow fonder, this fondness makes my absence longer. The waiting game never felt so bittersweet before, as the reward seems to be the target of my adoration and pain, mixed with a variety of helpless anxiety and living desire to get your presence. So I don't really know how to write this love poem, and I don't really know what I'm waiting for exactly, but I'm waiting for the chance to spend time with you mentally, taking a walk through your mind and plucking off flowers in bloom from the Garden of Secrets. Slowly but surely, I want to be the first variable that comes to your mind upon hearing the word love. I want to be me over the square root of you, and call me irrational, but I believe this relationship should be detachable, with me giving you a part of my heart, and you giving it right back along with yours, creating a mutual give and take of trust and care that will make you feel like a billionaire of rich embraces and kisses. There's so much to say and do if I had the time, but for now, I'll just consider this my love poem. Thank you.
How do you stop?